Hi everyone, welcome back to another vlog. Today is Friday. Plan to do a little weekend vlog for you. I'm just on my way out actually. It's let's check the time. 12:30, and I'm just on my way out to Sainsbury's because we have nothing to eat today and tomorrow, and I plan to get the shop on Sunday or Monday. It's a bank holiday, you see. So I don't have anything for today and tomorrow, so I'm going to go to the shop now and get tea and something for tomorrow. I plan to do like an afternoon tea, so I'm getting all of that stuff basically from Sainsbury's today. So I really don't want to go out. Mark was supposed to finish really early today, but he's not. He's finishing probably at roughly normal time. So I was hanging around waiting for him to finish, and then he's been sent out on another job. So yes, he won't be back till later, so I have to go shopping on my own, which is not ideal because I wanted to know what he wanted, and I can't contact him at the minute because he's working. So yeah, not ideal, but I will go out and I'll just pick something up, and I really don't want to go. I'm not in the mood. I haven't recorded anything or edited any vlogs for like a week now because I just felt, oh, it's been one of those weeks again, but I just had a really bad headache and I just, yeah, I just left it. So I just thought I'd start a vlog for today. I don't know how much we're doing today. I don't think we're doing much. And tomorrow I plan to do like a nice afternoon tea for the King's coronation. Not that I'm that bothered about the King. Gives me an excuse to make a nice afternoon tea though. Anyway, I am going to the shop and I will see you in a bit. Hey everyone, so I got back from Sainsbury's. Oh, the heavens opened. So I was walking around Sainsbury's and I could hear this like really loud noise, and it was the roof of Sainsbury's being rained on, and all the roads are like flooded, and I had to walk across the car park in the pouring rain. It's crazy type of rain. Anyway, this is what I've got from Sainsbury's. It was only a small shop. I got some brown bread, some white bread, sandwiches. I got some sea salt and cider vinegar crisps. I got some Thai sweet chili crisps, because I like them. I got myself a rosé like Prosecco. I got some strawberries. Did I say raspberries? I got some raspberries. I've got some tonic water, some milk, something else in there, milk. I got ham, chicken for sandwiches. I got some French fancies. I got some coronation cakes. So, coronation cakes. I got a lemon drizzle cake. I got some clotted cream scones or scones, depending on how you say it. Coleslaw for tonight's tea. A coffee for now, and some strawberry jam. Like, the cashier couldn't tell what I was going to make with that. So that's all I got. I didn't get anything for tonight's tea because I've got some ham. I'm going to have ham and chips and coleslaw. So that's what I'm having for my tea. Keep it simple. Get rid of the stuff in the fridge. And then we're going to have an afternoon tea in the afternoon tomorrow. And then maybe have some... I've got some jacket potatoes for tea. So that will be for tomorrow's tea. And then I will start afresh on Sunday when I get a shop. So I'm going to put all these in the fridge, or the ones that go in the fridge. I'm going to hide the things that I don't want the kids to eat, like the cakes. And yeah, and then we can have an afternoon tea tomorrow. How exciting. I've washed my cake thing. So that's that. So I'm going to put this away. I'll see you in a bit. So I've sat down. It's 1:30 now. I've got my coffee. I'm just sitting in here. It's quite humid actually. It's very warm in here, and it's warm outside. It's just, it absolutely poured down with rain. Like, like major pour down with rain. So I got soaked, and it's humid, you know, that like sticky heat that you get. So yeah, anyway, I'm sat here. Did I tell you I haven't done any recording for ages? I just didn't feel in the mood. I was a bit headachy, so I didn't want to use the computer to edit, basically. Hi everyone, it is very much later now. We're going to sit upstairs. It's 9:30, and I've just finished editing the vlog that I had footage for on Monday, and I haven't managed to edit it because I've had a headache all week. So I've just done that, and I've got toothache now. I don't know what is going what is going on with me. I will do not know. Hi everyone, it is now Saturday, and I've just got up really. It's 9:30, so I've come downstairs. I'm going to do a big clean as I watch the Coronation, which I've put on in here because we're going to paint this room today. But basically I just wanted to do a big like clean first, tidy up, and then we can start painting a bit later, if you know what I mean. I haven't done anything with myself. I have just washed my hair and put it up for now. And I'm wearing my clothes that I usually paint in. So I'm going to move this kitchen around. I know you're probably sick of this. But, oh, I love this song. So, I just randomly sat in the chair. So I'm going to move stuff around and watch this at the same time.
Sanctify thy servant Charles, upon whose head this day thou dost place it for a sign of royal majesty. God save the king!
God save the king!
Hi everyone. We haven't actually done anything. No. We're going to paint, but we've just sat here watching this.
Wait. Yes, and I'm still feeling dizzy and headache.
He still feels dizzy and headachey. I think he looks a bit pale, don't you say?
I feel under the living general today, do you know, anyway?
Yeah, he doesn't look very well.
Didn't sleep well either.
So I don't think we're going to paint very much. I might do some. I might do one wall. Anyway, we're still watching this, and then I'm going to make afternoon tea in about an hour. We're going to have afternoon tea.
Yes.
Proper British stuff. Hey everyone. So it's time to make my afternoon tea. So Mark's feeling a bit hungry. So we're going to make it now.
My appetite, don't leave me
Everyone, it is now Sunday and it's about, I think it's about 11 o'clock. I'm not 100% sure what time it is. But we've got up, we've done a little bit of tidying and we are starting the painting. So it's a little bit of a mess in here. I'll show you. Everything is pushed over this side of the room because we are painting this wall. Mark's masking tape in the door frame. I'm starting to think that we should do white. I know that I wanted blue there, but I'm starting to think I need white. What do you think?
For the bus. It's got a blue strap for the blue.
I'm thinking of doing the blue in the alcoves and everything else white. You think? Not that we would have done it by the time you see it. Anyway, I'm going to decide what I want. Bear with me. Hi everyone. Me and Mark have decided not to paint this week. There's loads of reasons for it. I don't know which wall I want to paint. I'm not keen on the paint colour. I like the blue, but the white one that I bought is like, I don't really like it. So I think I might have to buy some the same paint as I had in my old house, which was Victorian white. Bear with me, I'm just going to put the main light on because I'm a bit dark. And yeah, I'm still dark. This is what happens in this this room. This is why I find this room really difficult to spend time in. Not that I'd like spend time in my kitchen very often, just to cook basically, but I used to love my old house kitchen. Like, I would actually spend time in there and sit in there on like the in the kitchen, and it was really nice and really open and bright. And this room is just like, I hate coming in here. Right, let's not moan. Anyway, we decided not to paint the back room today because I ideally wanted it done in one weekend, so then I didn't have to deal with all the paint stuff over the week, and or like everything everywhere throughout the week. So I want to do it in one weekend, but because Mark wasn't very well yesterday, we couldn't start yesterday as planned. So yeah, and I know it's not going to get done today, so we've just decided to stop and do it next weekend, so we have the whole of Saturday and Sunday. Hopefully no one gets sick this time. Anyway, me and Mark have decided that we're going to have the leftover afternoon tea. Like, we've got all the bread, we've got all the fillings for the sandwiches, we've got some cakes, we've got one scone. We've got a scone. So we're going to have the rest of this as an afternoon tea. So I'm just making the sandwiches now. I'm going to boil the kettle. I'm going to have tea and cakes and sandwiches again. So that is the plan.
Well, you know what they say. There are no kingdoms without rulers. Are you ready for change?
We've had our afternoon tea now, and we're just about to go out for a walk with the dogs. Holly is nowhere to be found again. I think she's underneath the bed, so I don't think she's coming. So we're going to go out the door and go for a little walk.
Sundowns, keeping calm, winning ground. Let's build castles now. We'll make gold on our burning the flame. You are one of us.
Hi everyone, we're back from our walk now. So we're just chilling outside. I don't know what we're doing. We're just sitting here, aren't we?
Mm-hmm.
For now. It'd have been a nice day for a barbecue, wouldn't it?
You say, take me on a treasure hunt. I long for something new. Have you heard the fairies when they sing and dance?
Hi, everyone. We've had tea, we've come in, we're watching the Coronation concert now, and Mark's going to bed early because he's at work tomorrow. He'll be good to bed early, and yeah, that's it really.